Aloha, I'm Andy and today I will upgrade the RAM memory for this Samsung NP275e laptop. This upgrade video will be a very short video. For the upgrade you need a Phillips screwdriver to remove the RAM memory cover door and of course the upgrade DDR3 RAM memory stick. The laptop has 4GB RAM and I will upgrade with another 4GB RAM. The difficult level for this upgrade is easy. I unplug the power cord and I remove the battery. I unscrewed the screw from the cover for the HDD and RAM and I removed the cover by sliding the cover. You have to pull with a bigger force than usual, because these big claws are holding pretty tight the cover. We have 2 RAM memory slots and only one is occupied. This is a Samsung DDR3 RAM memory. So in the free slot I will insert the upgrade 4GB RAM memory. The RAM upgrade procedure is very easy. I align the RAM nock and I push in the RAM memory in 45 degrees. After that I push down the RAM with my finger till I hear a clicking sound. I put back the battery and I power on the laptop. I enter in the BIOS and I verify if the motherboard recognized the 8GB of RAM. And we have 8GB RAM memory. If you upgraded with a second-hand RAM and the RAM has a short-time warranty, then I recommend to test your RAM memory. If everything is okay, you can power the laptop and put back the RAM cover door. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.